They're at North Wilkesboro for the NASCAR Truck Series race.
This is something special. And of course, Zane Smith, look at that. He's got the NASCAR.
William Byron's going to be in the 51 today.
On his fire suit. So, how about a big round of applause for Zane Smith if you want to see him come from all the way in the back to the front?
Kyle Larson's in the 7.
All right, thank you very much.
Ben Rhodes in the race. Tanner Gray's in the race.
We've got something really cool here at the racetrack.
First NASCAR, official NASCAR race here since the 90s, so this is awesome.
And these two beautiful,
well, I'm getting to film it. And I hope you all enjoy this video.
Thank you, Andrew.
Because there is more NASCAR to come.
Serving today.
Next week, we're going to the Coca-Cola 600. Couldn't quite make it to the Cup Series race this year. It was already sold out. But I'm coming out here. I got to stay out in North Carolina in the summer for a little while. So get some NASCAR racing filmed on the YouTube channel. First time ever. There's Ross Chastain right in front of us.
Give it up for Zane Smith. Starting 35th in the number 12, Latin.
It's been 27 years. Wilkesboro, are you ready? Riders, start your engines!
Nashville.
Places at the Truck Series race, and they're using it here, but we're going green right now. Larson didn't have a great restart last time. real bad there. Did a good job not wrecking a bunch of people. But once you get into one, I guess it's real easy to get into another. Car's not as good, a little bit of damage. The Melon Man, Ross Chastain. Look at that. Door coming off the 13. And the front of Timmy Hill's truck is completely bashed.
Look at Corey Hyde in the 11. I think he's going to have a great opportunity here to make up some ground on Fresh and Tires. By the way, Brett Holmes will have a great match.
I guess they're going to choose this time around here. See, a green, or one lap to go. This is how you end the stage. One lap.
Thank you. position is just about to put Ben a lap down.
That's good.
Well, it's not.
Well, we know I wish they should have put him a lap down. That'd have been better if he would have. Zane Smith laying at the side. Another one lap finish for a stage. Here we go. Sounds like the things just disappear there in turn three. 87 out of 250 here at Wilkesboro. A show so far today by Kyle Larson. A lot of cautions today. Front end of Christian Eckes' car or truck is smashed. Eckes, 19. If that was on a speedway, you couldn't do that. I believe they're going to choose here, I think. Byron's going high. Thing. Ben Rhodes.
After Tyler Ankrum bounced off the outside retaining wall, his truck just simply came down in front of traffic.
Well, it's the day for Ben Rhodes. Hate to see that for him. He's from Louisville. But, lives on to race another day. Here we go, lap 214.
Bumper, or was.
Ben's got to get low here.
Come on, Larson, move it. Yeah, there you go. Larson moves the Benedetto out of the way. And it's on now. big finish here. They're choosing. Traditional overtime rules. If they take the white flag, the next flag ends the race. Two to go. Here we go.
Let's see how that works. A lot of fans bought seats. They're not using them right now. Everybody on their feet.
Seeing all the fans and all the neighbors and everyone getting involved. So special thanks to, you know, Rick Hendrick and HendrickCars.com, Spire Motorsports, Chevrolet, all our partners, and just a really good day and happy.
Here we go, all the way around, I think.
Kyle, I work for Kyle Busher a little while. He makes the job so easy, and Kyle Larson. You know, these guys are so smart and exactly really good day. Thanks, Steve.
Congratulations to them. We're going to hear from our race-winning driver, Kyle Larson, as here he is on the start-finish line, taking the checkered flag at North Wilkesboro. Give him a big round of applause from North Wilkesboro Speedway. Kyle Larson is back up to turn four in the wrong direction. He doesn't care right now, as he is going to be celebrating his win here at North Wilkesboro Speedway on the third.
Is he going to burn it? Is he going to do a burnout?
Truck race ever at this facility, and it belongs to Kyle Larson.
What a great victory lap. You know, you talk about the Polish victory lap made famous by Alan Kulwicki, but realistically for Kyle Larson and drivers who do this, it's a great opportunity for them to taste the race fans and show them the checkered flag, and we're going to show their appreciation for you being here at North Wilkesboro Speedway. Don't forget, we've got more racing coming up 7 o'clock with heat races for the All-Star Race. Out in the fans on stage. Race-winning driver,
Kyle Larson,
who is parking it in victory lane here at North Wilkesboro Speedway.
Thank you all for watching.
And let's see, does Kyle Larson light him up?